My own feeling is that we will have almost no communication with super intelligent computers because the nature of what they're thinking about will be completely foreign to us.